Step 5, condition of your property. In a buyer's market, sellers are competing to get their homes sold. In a seller's market, inventory levels are usually low and buyers must compete for the available homes. This doesn't mean that your house will sell as fast as its competition if it doesn't show in its best light. Buyers are still picky. Think like a buyer and take an unbiased look at your property. Does it have curb appeal? You may want to plant some seasonal color to brighten up the yard. Is the landscaping neat and well kept? Keep the grass trimmed and flower beds weeded. Does the exterior and front door feel inviting? Add interest around your front entrance to make it look inviting to potential buyers. Does the decor and staging highlight the best features of the home? Cleaning, decluttering, and staging is important, but now you must maintain it at all times. If you need to do a little extra sprucing up to make the home more desirable, take time to do it right. It can mean the difference in getting top dollar for your house and selling in a timely manner. Your Keller Williams agent can advise you on preparing your home.